everybody. I'm on my way to Africa. And I really don't feel like I'm going there. I booked this trip rather last minute. And so I'm not really prepared to go to Africa. I'm prepared. I've got my tickets, I've got my passport, got my vaccinations, got my visas, but just not mentally prepared. So I don't really feel like I'm going anywhere at the moment, even though I'm walking to the train station to go to the airport to go to Africa. It also helps that I've been at the pub for the last several hours drinking. So maybe I'll be sobered up by then. I'll see you there, hunting gorillas, I think giraffes and elephants. Bye. Day one on my tour, and we've just stopped off, and we're at the Great Rift Valley. So we're getting to our campsite, and there's been quite a lot of rain, so there are massive puddles everywhere, and our truck's really heavy, so we've been told to get off it so that they can try and drive across. So this could be interesting. We could be stuck. We've hardly even started.
So we are going to kill you when we get to camp.
We're in the national park as well. We've been told to keep talking and be really noisy because there are animals around and we don't want them to come and eat us. Yay!
God, I can't do this anymore.
What do you know? It's starting to rain. And no one took their jackets off the bus because we weren't expecting to have to stand out there for so long. The girls are just filming while the boys do all the work. I know, like, how much can they push, really? How many tons does that track weigh? Fingers crossed. Let's go, guys! So now they're finally trying an alternative route. And funny, it's the route that the girls thought they should take in the first place. Just like that, people!